Now let's put our hands together as we welcome Canon Choir.